Now it gives me great pleasure to introduce the keynote, Ron Bloom. Ron's the special assistant to the international president of United Steelworkers.
And in fact, in retrospect, one finds that these restructurings are better than the slow death that our companies were in. But at the time and in the moment, it is almost never something we welcome. Nevertheless, this is a world we've had to learn about. As we've tried to learn about this world, we have evolved some views. Generally speaking, we get the joke. We know that the free market is nonsense. We know that the whole point is to game the system, to beat the market, or at least find someone who'll pay you a lot of money because they're convinced that there is a free lunch. We know this is largely about power, that it's an adults-only, no-limit game. We kind of agree with Mao that political power comes largely from the barrel of a gun. And we get it, that if you want a friend, you should get a dog.